Welcome back, welcome back, Berlin. Let me just take you for a moment of your time. I've got Luna here to do some translations. Now, your opponents have always said that you guys are very unpredictable. So I wanted to ask you, as an IGL, do you also want to give out those calls to make your team unpredictable? Are you doing that on purpose?
之前你的对手也说过，觉得你们的队伍总是能够出人意料，打法风格上面。那你觉得作为队内的 IGL， 你觉得你也是其中的一部分吗？或者说你故意的想让他们打他们一个措手不及？
我觉得那肯定的，就是我们队的风格非常多变，然后我在指挥上也会加很多奇思妙想进去，对。但是这种东西肯定不会是赛前准备的，或者说怎么样，这都是临场的东西。就像你不会想到有个人会拿奥丁推出一个门，对。
I think in our games, I would like to say definitely yes, because sometimes we all create some special things and add in the game, but I wouldn't say we prepared it before the matchup. It's sometimes it's instinct reaction, and you wouldn't imagine that there will be one holding the holding and get out the door.
Oh, thank you very much, Luna. Berlin, 加油!
All right, what